This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance, who can capitalize on the small opportunities, because there probably won't be many.
I agree, Corey. It's going to be evident in a hurry who's been working on their cardio to build up their stamina.
As the saying goes, fatigue makes cowards of us all.
Well, there are no cowards in the WWE, Michael, but you make your point. If you don't have enough gas in the tank, you're definitely not going to win an Iron Man match.
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today. They were stretching this afternoon, honing on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work.
Here it comes! Looking for a choke slam!
Thunderous!
Two-handed choke slam!
That's it. Zeus just ended it.
Does that put Zeus out on top?
Them off with a headbutt out of nowhere.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Yokozuna sidesteps.
Knee lift.
Yokozuna turning up the intimidation factor. Maybe that will shut him up.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Textbook scoop slam.
Whoa, stiff headbutt. This match grinded him down a little.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Just a beat down. Down for DDT.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Right in the face.
My God.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here? Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
And I don't see. He better think of a quick count.
Oh, wait a minute. There it is.
That's a counter with style. Uh-oh, look at, what are they gonna do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Clubbing blows.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful FTO. Just a continuous rush on Yokozuna here.
Zeus is proving hard to deal with.
Holy meet the barricade. Ooh, that hurt. Right to the back. Uh-oh. Yokozuna only gets that look when he's about to attack or eat. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, my goodness.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Oh, that got turned around on Yokozuna.
Iron Man match for the ages.
Here is your winner, the Human Wrecking Machine, Zeus!
That was one of the most outstanding.
Chad Gable and Otis, the Alpha Academy in action here tonight. Some say the only limited in no DQ is your own imagination.
Right. So Saxton wouldn't stand a chance. For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
Right to the gut.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
There is nothing but malicious intent when you deal damage out on the apron.
Pin drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Uh-oh, getting ready to elbow drop.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. There's no good way to land on the ring apron like that. The location has the least give out of the entire ring. The referee continues the count. May call it soon.
I would do anything to make sure JBL didn't look at me like that.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
And the elimination, the last team standing.
Here are your winners. Farouk and JBL, the APA.
A big loss after that. Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great notice.
Goldberg sees the finish.
Competition with that one.
Chop suplex.
Just tremendous raw power from Braun Breaker. The military
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Dolph Ziggler pulls it off the Breaker.
Now Adam's opponent is trying to get over because here comes Big Andy.
The Brock has been eliminated.
Enough already.
And he goes into the ring.
The powerhouse of the New Day.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Oh my goodness,
just strike it at will.
Yeah.
Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought. He's taking this to the floor now. Clothesline! The WWE Universe rumbling with excitement as Goldberg goes to work here. Goldberg fights that off. Caught in a bad position here. Oh, face first off the apron.
After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this arena without medical assistance.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
Beautiful arm wringer applied. Bang! So accurate.
Down to Foden and a double axe handle smash.
And now Big E is under immense pressure.
Yeah, Big E is desperately looking for a solution.
Strong punch to the midsection.
Around the waist.
Power! Spine buster!
And Big E falls to a counter.
Watching.
Oh, man! These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Snap power slam!
Goldberg getting the WWE Universe absolutely fired up.
Endless attack here.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Launched with a suplex.
He's returning fire.
Position. Here it comes.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Driven into the barricade.
Ooh, that hurt.
What are they going to do outside here?
Sneak out! And he gets delivered back into the ring. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Thunderous power slam.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
A panel suplex.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
What an impressive performance and victory surviving against... The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
He's back into the ring.
snapmare.
Oh. Right across the face.
Oh, man.
Ooh. Right on the patella.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Sharp elbow.
And Latino Heat is really dialed in right now.
Guerrero's bouncing the opposition around like a lowrider.
Big E's pushing back now.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Big over with a snapmare.
Jeez. Right across the face.
Oh, man.
Oh, an arm breaker. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Big E!
New champ! A new era begins!
Here is your winner, and new international champion,
teams are standing by.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Ali is now in a demoralizing position.
Jimmy's definitely rolling right now.
Oh, what a Samoan drop.
Shot after shot.
Oof, ruthless striking.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that. Oof.
Kick to the abdomen.
The official has to call him.
Here is your winner, Mustafa Ali.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
It's going to be lights out earlier than usual.
Guys, it doesn't get more intimidating than the Brothers of Destruction.
Yeah, it's in the name, Cole. Kane and The Undertaker have been laying waste to their opponents for decades, together and separately. Tonight should be no different. This is what they do. Destroy anyone who crosses their path.
I definitely wouldn't want to be caught inside a ring with them.
And let's not forget about the epitome of suave in the form of Los Lotharios, both in and out of the ring.
Suave? More like cocky, I'd say.
Just cranking the head.
And here is Kane in off the tag. A head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Big forearm.
And the DDT.
Is made. A little tandem offense on the horizon.
Oh, and boom, back elbow.
Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Boom. Hung out to dry.
Oh.
comes off the tag.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Angel has been eliminated.
Angel is in the worst way now.
Fancy with that boot. Tag. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Humberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Kane with the grip. All the way.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.